Tim, go and wait in the car.
No, don't go. Stay here.
Not in front of Tim.
Please, Graham, just sign the papers.
We need to talk about this properly.
Why won't you sign them? I don't understand why.
Get your stuff for school, Tim.
He's staying here.
I'll stay. Wait a minute. Close the door.
I need to speak to Mr. Andrews.
Is he expecting you?
No, he's my husband's lawyer.
I'm sorry, but we can't...
We're not leaving this office until he speaks to me.